this factory got bombed. When it was bombed, I was 14. When the war started, I was only 12. And then what happened when the war started was I was out getting some potatoes for my mum because it was Sunday morning. And as I came out of the shop, all these sirens went and all these searchlights was all over the sky. And I said, oh, what's happening? I didn't know what was happening. And when I ran home to my mum, she was standing on the stairs, on the steps at the front door, crying. And I says, what's the matter, mum? She says, well, the war started. Everybody was in bed, and then the sirens went. We all had to get out of bed, and we all went down to the Wilkinson's hear each other. Wilkinson's was a big lemonade factory. It's a big building, and it was all lemonade machinery that made lemonade, and bottles and everything that made lemonade, see? But underneath the factory, there was a cellars. There was five cellars down there. And people used to go down there to hide from the boats.
Thank you.
I heard this lady, as I say, it was all pitch black dark in there. And I heard this lady shouting, "Can anybody see a light anywhere?" And she was shining a torch. And she says, "Can anybody see a light?" And I shouted, "Yes, I can see a light." So she says, "Can you possibly put your hand through where you can see the light?" So I had to climb up. I didn't know where I was climbing on. I had to climb up and put my hand through this tiny little hole where I saw the light, the torch. And she-